Thank you, Chairman, sir. Demand for installing portrait of Nandalal Bose in Central Hall of Parliament. The original handwritten constitution is a work of art. This house should commemorate its illustrator, the great artist Nandalal Bose, on December 3, today his birth anniversary. Nandalal Bose was born in 1882. He was a student of Rabindranath Tagore and later became the principal of Santiniketan's Kala Bhavan. He is known for his indigenous style and depiction of rural life. He worked with Mahatma Gandhi and Rabindranath Tagore and contributed immensely towards the freedom movement with his artworks. Nandalal Bose and his students adorned the pages of the constitution with beautiful art pieces from the history of India. The pages depict images from different periods of the national history, ranging from the Vedic age, the epic age, to depictions of the lives of the Buddha and Mahavira, followed by scenes from the courts of Ashoka and Vikramaditya. Other great figures who were represented are Akbar, Shivaji, Guru Gobind Singh, Tipu Sultan and Rani Lakshmibai. On the occasion of his birth anniversary, the house must take the resolve to honor the memory of Nandalal Bose by installing his picture in the Central Hall of Parliament. Another thing, sir, you may recall that we had raised the matter of installing the statue of Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay, one of the greatest Indian writers and writer of Vande Mataram, in Parliament House during the last session. These two people have made great contributions in the field of art and culture, and hence there is an urgent need for them to get representation in Parliament. I am aware that a committee on installation of portraits and statues of national leaders and parliamentarians in Parliament House complex exists. The reason we are still raising this issue here today is to spread the message on a wider platform and request you to urge the committee to look into this on an urgent basis. Thank you, sir.